This is an example of free time improvisation with the pentatonic scale, first in C major and then C minor.